in the World Wrestling Federation will certainly have his hands full, Brain, because here comes the Intercontinental Champion and his big insurance policy, Diesel.
Probably the greatest athlete in the WWF today. Now, if you don't believe me, ask
him. Well, he has no shortage of confidence, but I want to tell you something. We know that we're just about 3 weeks away from SummerSlam, and that man, Mr. Perfect, will go one-on-one against Shawn Michaels in hopes of becoming the first ever three-time Intercontinental Champion in World Wrestling Federation history.
Well, it's getting hot. The summer is heating up. And what a way to bring the curtain down on summer with SummerSlam and watching Rip the Hitman Hart get beat pillar to post by Jerry Lawler. Yokozuna, step over the bus. I'm going to love it.
SummerSlam certainly shaping up to be the greatest of all time as the Intercontinental Champion, who obviously has his admirers, quite frankly, but he has no shortage of confidence.
You know why Diesel's there, don't you? Well, I guess the women have been ripping the clothes off Shawn Michaels and his shirt.
Is that what you hear?
Yeah, that's what Shawn told me. And they've been following him to the airports and to the hotel lobbies. He just can't get any rest. So Diesel's there just to kind of calm things down.
Well, Diesel would never, ever get involved in a match that Shawn Michaels was involved in. He would never create an unfair advantage, would he, Brain?
Well, that's against the rules.
Of course it is. And he would never do that, would he?
I wouldn't think so.
Oh, well.
I'll ask him next time. But
yeah, you're the only one that wouldn't think so. I know better than that, and the fans do as well. Hey, good arm drag takeover there by Glenn Rude as we look over the giant insurance policy. This guy's almost 7 feet tall. And a couple of good offensive moves.
Now, why has Rude got on 3 knee pads? One on each knee and one on his bicep.
I don't have any idea. Maybe he needs some protection. Maybe he's got an injury. Arm drag takeover by Shawn Michaels, making a pair of arm drags. Very, very quick, very, very proficient, and he makes very few mistakes.
Talk the trash to him. Talk to him.
Boom! Right hand. And there you see the main strength from the Intercontinental Champion. I want to tell you something. There's going to be so many great matches at SummerSlam. But I want to tell you, very, very honestly, this matchup between Shawn Michaels and Mr. Perfect may literally steal the proverbial show. It is going to be a tremendous one-on-one encounter.
I understand Perfect the other day gave an interview, and he said he was playing golf with Michael Jordan. And Jordan said, hey, if we can three-peat, you can three-peat. I don't know, though. Shawn is just, he's on a peak now. He's on a roll. I don't think you're going to knock him off. I don't like Yokozuna's chances.
Irish whip. Avoid the contact. Up on top goes the Intercontinental Champion with a high impact clothesline right off the top rope. He took a chance, but indeed, it paid off there. Great athlete.
Seems to me he could have taken Baby Ruth out here anytime he wanted to.
Maybe right about that. Oh, wow, you can hear the impact of that martial arts kick.
He's bored. Look at him. He's bored.
Well, he will not be bored at SummerSlam. I'll tell you something. There's no guarantee.
Look at that. There's going to be with one hole, I put him in another.
As Ruth in the pile driver and drills him with it. There's no guarantee he'll be the Intercontinental Champion by SummerSlam.
The way things are happening around here, you're right.
Well, he's won this one quite convincingly. The big man, almost 7 feet tall, Diesel, stepping over the top rope. Quite an impressive insurance policy. No doubt, this matchup with Mr. Perfect at SummerSlam will be phenomenal. Again, if he is Intercontinental Champion by that day,
the Palace is going to